Wow! So this is Monte Dor.
Indeed. In only 18 years, this little desert oasis has grown into quite a tourist attraction.
Amazing, don't you think?
Yes, it is. Some people even call it the City of Miracles.
The City of Miracles?